Can you feel it, Mengsk? All your plans and lies and manipulations are crashing down around you. Soon, all the pain you've caused will come back to you.
I will remember what you told me, my queen. But now the time for words is past. Let us kill.
You're right, Sigara. And there's no one I'd rather have as my second for this battle. You've served me well, Dahaka.
I collect much essence from following.
I'm glad to hear it. I still need you in my swarm.
The essence still flows. I still change. I still follow.
That's all there is to say. Now it's time for action.
Whatever comes, I am ready, my queen.
Even if we fall and die in this battle, we've already done the impossible. We've shattered the power of Mengsk. It will be up to the Terrans to make something of the opportunity.
That means nothing to the future of the Swarm.
True. But there are still broodmothers in orbit with their leviathans. The Swarm will continue, no matter what. And it will be changed. Forever. In 1 hour, either Arcturus Mengsk will be dead, or I will. If I'm still alive, I will set out to find Amon.
The fallen Zelnaga, a being of unknowable power.
There's no way we can win.
Then why fight?
Because the only other option is to lie down and die.
Well, I never wanted to die lying down. So, fight a god to the bitter end? That sounds like a worthy death. I am with you.
The Terran weapon has been shattered. Your swarm is poised to move. Only the palace defenses remain.
The northeast sector is clear. We're behind in the eastern corridor.
It's time, Valerian.
The evacuation is still underway.
I can't afford to hold back any longer.
Promise me you'll avoid civilian centers.
I can't do that. Arcturus would see that pattern in my movements and use it against me.
Then millions will die.
All right. Just stay out of my way, and I'll do what I can.
Kerrigan, the die is cast. This is the last day your swarm darkens the sky of any planet. Torhall will endure, as will I.
Nice quote. I'll engrave it on your tombstone. Isha, Zagara, Stukov, Dahaka. All my brood mothers, all my queens, hear me. The time for planning and deliberation is past. Now we tear them down. Attack, and do not stop until they are all dead.
are surrounded by the Dominion's elite.
And yet they still won't be enough to save you. How many bodies will you hide behind?
I've had enough of your tongue. Men, wipe them out! It can't be.
My queen, a Terran battlecruiser is inbound on your location.
There's something familiar about. Jim?
Let's finish the job.
I didn't think you would come back.
We're both tied up in whatever happens here today. We do it together.
Jim. Thank you.
Thank me later. It's time you put your war face on.
Jim, weren't you supposed to be evacuating civilians?
Valerian and Horner got that handled. I had other things to do.
All right. Keep that left flank clear while I go put a herd on Mengsk.
Under attack.
It is time. Boldly. Thanks. Retribution. Speak. The swarm conquers all. We adapt. Our conquest continues. This time, make your peace. boldly. Your defenses could use some work, Arcturus.
You'll pay for that.
I'm under attack.
My boys are prepping to attack the Dominion. Heading out in a bit.
Your queen listens. Yes. Retribution will be mine. It is time.
Our forces are under attack.
Mengsk will suffer.
Our allies are in combat.
Sky Fury Squadron, destroy the Hyperion.
Pretty big fleet coming this way. Could use some help taking these guys down.
Yes. I am teaching. We are without one. It is. Our conquest continues.
Our forces are under attack.
This world is mine.
Our forces are under attack. Mengsk will suffer. We adapt. In three entrenched positions. If you can attack these positions from behind and destroy them, we will join the slaughter. Acquire more Vespine gas. Spawn more overlords.
Time. thousands.
We're almost ready to attack the Dominion. Move it out soon.
Yes. This world... Speak.
Cruisers inbound. Might need your help on this one, Sarah.
Your queen listens. It is time. Our conquest continues. We adapt.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies are in combat. Our forces are under attack.
Without limit. Our conquest continues. This world is mine. What is it this time? What is it this time?
Our allies are in combat. Our forces are under attack.
I am the Swarm. Retribution.
Your command. Awaiting directives.
Yes. Make your peace. We adapt. We are without limit. I am the Swarm. Boldly.
We're getting ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
Conquers all. The Swarm conquers all. This world is mine. The way is clear, Zagar. Move your troops into the sector.
With pleasure, my queen.
All. Make your peace. I am the Swarm. We are without limit. Our conquest continues.
Our allies are in combat.
Make your peace. We are without limit. We adapt. No.
Recognize that signature anywhere. He sent out the Odin. Sarah, keep going. You've got to finish this. Go on without me.
Like hell I will. Hold on, Jim. I'm coming. Make your peace.
Down for the count.
How are you holding up?
Don't you worry about us. We're still in this.
Our forces are under attack.
What is it this time?
Our forces are under attack.
path is clear.
Understood. Let's finish this.
We're getting ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
I am the Storm. Suffer.
getting ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
Time like the present. What is it this time?
Oh.
We're getting ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
Your queen listens. What is it this time?
Mineral field depleted.
It is time.
Our forces are under attack.
Boldly. Our conquest continues. Your queen.
Our forces are under attack.
I am the Swarm. We are without limit. The Swarm conquers all. Boldly.
Mineral field depleted.
Long live the Queen! Hello, Kerrigan. I've been waiting for you.
I'm surprised you haven't tried to escape.
Escape? My dear, I'm afraid you've got it all wrong. Did you think I'd keep an animal like you close to me without some kind of insurance policy? Clearly, you are my greatest failure. Now, at long last, you will die. Change of plans.
You can never suffer enough for all the lives you've ruined, Arcturus.
I made you into a monster.
You made us all into monsters. Thank you, Jim. For everything.
My pleasure, darling. Always was.
See my true enemy. He waits for me in the void, wielding powers I cannot imagine. I go to face him, having renounced everything. My humanity, my identity, the man I love. But I will not face this enemy alone. I am the swarm.